Oh. Good morning, guys. Today's vlog is going to be very short, but very sweet. We've just been going so hard the past, I don't know how long, I can't even keep track anymore, but yeah, it always catches up, and right now I am at the max, right before burnout, and I don't want to burn myself out. My legs hurt so bad from skating yesterday, so hard for no reason, and yeah, the sun goes down in like 15 minutes, and your boy's did nothing all day. But I did wake up to a whole bunch of messages, and apparently I've had a Roku channel for a couple months, but I guess the people who advertise it or something did something to it last night, and it started showing up all over the place, and people have been messaging me all morning and all day saying that they've seen Casey Willack's Spreading Stoke channel on their television. Roku is kind of like Netflix or like Hulu. It's just like a site that streams, or an app that streams videos or shows, and some people hit me up over the summer and they wanted to start a channel with my YouTube videos and some other extra content, and I told them go ahead. We figured some stuff out and we made it happen, and I guess last night it like really, really launched. So if you guys have a Roku on your TV, which you might not even know that you do, just go check it out if you're interested or you're bored. It's most of the same content, but it's pretty sick to have it on a new platform. And yeah, I'm stoked for that. So just want to give a little announcement that your boy has a Roku channel now on television, which is so sick for me. And other than that, yeah, I've been so burnt out. The dude didn't really answer about the airbag jump that we were gonna go to today, which is probably a good thing because, like I said, I'm so sore. And tomorrow is Stubai opening, Stubai Glacier. So we're gonna be going there, and it's gonna be heavy this weekend. Saturday is actually my birthday, so we're gonna be going hard then for sure. And the snowboard pro camp guys are at Stubai right now, so we're gonna be linking up with them. I'm glad that I have kept it as chill as I have today. So yeah, before I shut this thing down, I also wanna let you guys know that I believe I'm coming back to the US next week. I booked my flight today for Wednesday, but they were saying that I can't bring checked bags, so that might have to get rescheduled or changed or something. But next week, I'm pretty sure I'm coming back to California, getting my van, and then we got all types of different missions that we're gonna go on. We gotta go up to Canada for that trip that I won. We gotta make it to Colorado, to Tahoe. I'm gonna be back east at some point to Mount Snow. We just seen that Killington opens up this weekend, and Colorado has already been open. They're getting snow in Utah, and Mount Snow is just snowing there. So the season is about to be back in full swing. Let me know where you guys are gonna be, so maybe we can link up this winter. And yeah, just super shout out to everybody all over the world. I'm trying to link up and meet all you guys, and it'd be so sick. And before I fully shut this down, remember that Candy Grind has all the apparel that you need for this winter, so you can get 40% off their whole website, which is gloves and outerwear and everything, by using my promo code CaseyWillax, all lowercase, no space. And yeah, support the boys that support the boy, or cop yourself some Avocado Apparel, my brother's new company. I got the links to everything in the description of my bio, and I'm about to knock out two more videos right now. So when you're done with this video, you can go check out two more, because it's a super late day. I don't want to work too hard and do a full vlog, so I figured I would do three videos instead. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for supporting, even on the down days. Remember to keep it mellow and realign yourself. Keep your life balanced so you can go hard all the time. And one last shout out to N Jen, a new Patreon supporter from yesterday. So we will see you guys in about 30 seconds when you click on this next video somewhere around here. More slow.